toned arms workout. I'm challenging you to do this for 14 days because you are hot and you deserve to feel your absolute best every single day. So let's get started. Okay, so I'll be keeping time for you. So get your weights ready to go. And we're gonna get started in just a few seconds. We've got 8 rounds, 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off, and let's go. We're gonna punch, punch, double, punch, punch. Okay, now we're gonna do triceps extensions overhead, just like this. Lift and lower, all right? Squeeze those elbows together. You've got this. Keep that core nice and tight. Up and up. Up and up. Nice. Elbows are really squeezing in a lot. This is going to help keep your shoulders safe so that when you're coming up overhead, your shoulders and shoulder blades are in the perfect position so you can get strong without the injuries. Nice. Keep those elbows squeezing in. You've got this. Keep the core tight, so shoulders are gonna press down, abs are pulled in. Nice, keep going.